Hello, hello. I understood that I haven't been on a beach for a couple of days already. The weather looks good. No one is really even trying to put the boats a little bit more up because simply no waves. And I have to think what I will show you today. Low tide in Gemelok. The kids picking up some shells. And that's the biggest difference between all the beaches here in Ahmed. Starting pyramids, that's the last beach where you can see the sun still, because otherwise it's like a all the other beaches starting pyramids is on the other side of the island, so that's why, for example, you cannot see sunset there, and it's also more shady than here. I was just at Gemelok beach going towards pyramids, Ahmed Cafe, and now I am in the front of our dive center, and you see the huge difference. What about today? Today nothing really happens. We still looking forward for the end of the lockdowns, and so that's why I'm gonna show you something I've been filmed before. Just simply enjoy this Saturday evening or Saturday morning or Saturday at all with this footage I've been filmed before, and nothing else to add. It's something connected with this situation, but it definitely depends how you take all this situation. If you decide that your life is a drama, then it will be drama. And if you will decide that it's something enjoyable and really exciting, that it will go that way. Thank you very much for watching. Follow, subscribe, thumbs up, and see you tomorrow again. Bye.